Hello, and welcome back to my Warcraft 3 Let's Play. We are picking up where we left off with the defense of our base
here. My people must be avenged.
We are going to initiate our attack on the undead base now. Or maybe a little while later.
What is it?
We still need a few more
Righto.
Units.
What work? Yes, my lord.
I await your command.
Yeah, I want some knights.
Your honor.
I like this new red color scheme we have. I was gonna say something like rice
yes,
color scheme. It's like, what's that even mean?
Job's done. What? All right.
Which food do these provide? They provide 6 food. Okay. We need still a bit more gold.
Yes, me lord.
A bit more food. We already have tons of gold, but we need
food.
Off
I go then.
If only we had a farm in a box. Oh well. Go build up a few more towers.
Edgy.
That's the mana withdrawal. Oh, let's see here. Knights cost.
Modern combat!
Let's get rid of these.
Build more farms.
Okay, we wanted to train him here.
Build more farms.
Our gold mine is running low.
Okay, we're gonna have to take another one then.
Yes, my lord.
But yeah, we're gonna have to attack soon.
More lumber is required.
Okay, yeah, let's build up defensive towers.
Soon.
I await your command.
Outstanding.
Yeah, let me just build up the insta towers.
It shall be done.
Towers in a box. Just add water. I mean,
I'll do my
insta
best.
Towers. Just add water.
Sire?
What's the
just
holder?
Add water. An instant tower.
Job's done.
Job's done. Job's
my
done.
My pleasure.
What is orc?
Get on with it.
What is this? This is not an orc. This is an ogre. What does this ogre
I
have to say?
I await your command.
What?
Job's done.
Okay, we are wasting too much.
Get
gold.
On with it. Huh? What you looking at?
Yeah, now we're wasting too much money.
What? Yes, me lord.
Stop collecting gold. He's a fell orc.
What you looking at?
Not a fell orc, he's a fell ogre. What does he have to say?
Huh? Get on with it. Get on with it. What you looking at? Huh? What you looking at?
Okay, he doesn't have anything funny to say, so let's just go.
What ails you?
And attack them.
Right away.
You guys,
I await your command.
Attack.
What do you need?
Go into that stance. It defends you. Don't we have a mortar around here somewhere?
Our forces are under attack.
Yes, my lord.
Yes, we do.
Show us a target.
You made the right choice.
Go on!
My people must be avenged.
Okay, yeah, we need to heal the seal. Oh, yeah, we can just use here. I'll kill them best. All now. Heal them up. Our knights have arrived. And here's our artillery. Their base should fall momentarily.
Is my aid required? Yes, my friend.
Focus on that power of a light.
Burn.
We should move soon.
Focus on that.
Let's get to
we
fighting.
Have two mortars? Cool.
Hello!
Shoot that thing soon. Shoot back at us.
What's the holdup?
It can still shoot back at us.
Standing.
Where do you
I'll
want
fire at that. Everything can be a dangerous thing. Has it destroyed? Now we want a few more healers. Oh, we can't.
Our forces are under attack!
We cannot get anything. We can't. We lost at least
something.
One food. At least two food. We have one more. Are those things bouncing?
I await your command.
Hello!
We're aiming at two different targets.
I feel edgy.
Command me!
Is someone injured?
Ah, yeah. Now we can move in here. Keal'thas, please destroy your flying abominations. The river seems different there than it should. Oh, you guys are... Actually, whilst you guys are not doing anything, go fix up the observatory. That's our actual quest.
Righto.
Let's might as well do it. Then we need to move over there. Let's just see. What awaits us there? Nothing interesting here. We can't get up here, so... Okay, it's just a rat. Let's blow it up. Okay, didn't have anything. We can't get up here, but this place looks important. Only because it has this thing here. Oh, we can go through extremely shallow water.
My people must be avenged. We should move soon.
Okay, yeah. Oh, right, yeah, it's just being guarded by a bunch of gnolls.
More lumber is required.
This observatory is repaired. We need to move on to the next one.
What's going to happen now? Because we just managed to take their... Oh, okay, now we can see the entire area. And this is where the last supply cache is. That's good. It's really close to where we need to get. So, it's over there.
I feel edgy.
Gather all of our units. Go over there. Bring this over here. This over here as well.
Is my aid required?
I hope you're all enjoying this campaign as well as the other two campaigns I'm currently
doing. Is someone
injured?
What is it?
When can we build the thing here, or is it impossible?
More lumber is required.
No, we can actually build here, even though it is corrupted.
I can't build there.
So unlike in StarCraft, if the corruption does not go away, but we don't need to get rid of it in order to build. Okay, what's up? What's actually up here? Oh, okay, we can already see it, and it's not actually important. Okay, it just looked like it was important.
I sense something elusive.
Ah, I love that nice music. Okay, now we have a lot of ships.
What ails you?
Come on, everyone get
there.
Yes,
my friend. We should move soon. Is someone injured?
Yeah, we need more.
My people must be avenged.
I think I may have gotten too many boats.
Say the word.
The king. Yeah, I have. Too many boats. Always.
Command me.
I always get far too many of these things. Oh well, better to have a few spare ones than have too few, right? Yeah, those runes there show the way to important things. If these ships sink, everyone inside them dies, right? Including Keal'thas.
My pleasure.
I keep calling an ogre an orc. I know he's a fell ogre and not a fell orc. But I didn't even know there were fell ogres.
What ails you?
I've never seen one before. Even in the Burning Crusade, I don't think I've seen one.
Get on with it.
I sense something.
Let's bombard this place.
We've discovered more hidden supplies.
Protection, scroll of healing, and healing wards. Good. Those are on board.
Very good.
No one is dead.
Outstanding.
So in case we lost anyone, we could resurrect
them. Our forces are under attack.
My pleasure.
Inventory is full.
I'll do my best.
Now all we need to do is bring a bunch of our builders over there. We need to get more lumber.
What? Alright. Off I go then.
You got more lumber.
Righto.
And you guys.
More work. All right.
Nope, you guys don't get back to work. You guys just go into the ships and prepare for...
Yes, my lord.
Repairing the last one of those things.
My people must be avenged.
The last observatory.
Vengeance.
We need to break every single... See? An ivory tower.
Very good.
There was a small little tower in the box.
It shall be done.
Just to test out if
is
they stay here,
required.
Our inventory will just gonna keep that one.
Now feel my wrath.
Oh, there's another one.
Of course, I sense
towers
something.
The towers
elusive.
In the box are currently in a bunch of barrels.
Our forces are under
yes,
attack.
My friend.
Nice.
I am your servant.
Now we have to. Why do we have all of this gold here? I mean, this game isn't that difficult.
We should move soon. My pleasure. Is someone injured?
I mean, what's the hold up? So close to the end. They wouldn't have to build up anyway. We're near this. We make a lot of money.
What ails you? What's the holdup?
Even though killing mobs has been one of the least effective ways of gaining
this
money.
This is too easy.
Warcraft,
yes, my friend.
The most effective ways usually include gathering a bunch of crafting supplies and
must be avenged.
And selling those at the auction house.
Is my aid
so
required?
So great big deal. The economy is driven by the players themselves. Because they have to purchase.
Very good.
Because they have to purchase a lot of stuff on the auction house, which is always used by other players.
Get on with it.
Everything that's on the auction house is placed there by someone else.
What ails you? I saw something elusive.
Why does Mordecai go close to the fight?
We should move.
We need to know if this. Yeah, between spawn.
Is my aid required?
Snarlaw the Bloodforger. Snarlmane, not Snarlar. Snarlmane the Bloodforger. He's level 11. Gnolls are actually pretty dangerous if they get too organized.
Yes, my friend.
They almost destroyed Stormwind at some point. But that was a long time before the game started. That was like 70 years before the game starts.
Elusive.
Or it was 70 years before the Dark
Portal. It shall
portal,
be done.
Which is when the first game actually.
I'll do my best.
One starts.
I await your command.
That thing is not destroyable. Oh, destroy this.
Very good.
Does the spell destroy them? Yes. And of course, mana is discovered. Let's hope they don't repair it fast enough.
My
okay,
people must
go.
Be
that
avenged.
An easy end to the quest, I guess. Just look at them repairing the thing. The observatory. I think this is the end of the first quest anyway. The next one is the much more difficult one where we don't get to use swords. How do they attack if it's invulnerable? Okay, that's the quest completed.
Hey, Lord Keal'thas. The observatories have been repaired as you requested. We were just about to-
I received ill news from the front line. Is it true that you've consorted with the vile Naga?
Well, yes, my lord. They helped us cross the lake. I assure you they pose no threat to us or to-
They are inhuman and must be crushed like any other enemy. Be careful where you place your loyalties, blood elf. I will not tolerate treason in my ranks. Now I must return to the front. You will remain here and wait for further orders.
Don't worry, this racist is going to get his comeuppance later. And they're going to be very, very painful. In fact, it's going to be an elf who orders them. Here's his execution. And it's going to be very painful. Oh, okay, yeah, we're already behind the dark portal. But I don't know why his fingernails are like that already. He hasn't used fell energy yet. Okay, chapter 2, A Dark Covenant. The next day, at the Alliance base camp, Prince Keal'thas and his men ready themselves to move out. Shouldn't be and his elves, not his men. Well, I guess he's got some humans under his command as well. And the reason why he's a prince and not a king is because he's said that after his father died, there would be no more king of the elves. So that's why he's prince and not king.
Greetings, Prince Kael. I bring word from Grand Marshal Keal'thas.
What news from the front?
Apparently, the observatories you repaired detected a large undead force massing nearby. Lord Keal'thas has commanded that you crush the undead before they can march on Dalaran.
That doesn't sound too difficult.
Unfortunately, your forces may be a little thin. You see, Lord Garethos has also ordered that all foot soldiers, cavalry, and support teams report to the front lines immediately. You men, move out!
Right, he's gonna send us on suicide missions now.
This is preposterous. Am I to assault the undead with nothing but sticks and harsh language?
The Grand Marshal has great confidence in your abilities. Be creative.
He's got great confidence in our ability to die.
Garethos, I'm starting to hate that man.
Don't worry, you'll outlive him.
Prepare to fly.
I love these guys. The Dragonhawk Riders. They have the cloud. And, oh yeah, those are archers that can't fire. Cast an enemy building. Oh shit. Oh, these are elven builders.
I'll have it up in no time.
These are elven builders as well. What do we do? Oh, damn it.
My powers are ready.
Is someone injured?
Run away!
Our forces are under attack!
As you wish. Of course.
This is a very complicated quest.
I am your servant.
Our town is under siege!
Yes, my friend.
Run away!
We should move soon.
You'll hear those jokes once I have the time.
My pleasure.
Oh, we can't get any ships.
Our town is under siege!
What ails you?
Just try and hide for now. We're gonna get
Naga.
I
am your servant.
To help us soon.
2 + 3 × 2. What do you want?
Okay, these elven engineers that our builders are trying to think about things.
Is my aid required?
Our town is
under siege. Oh yeah, we do keep the miniature base.
Outstanding.
So let's just build it up whilst we're waiting. We need some of them.
I'll do my best.
And let's listen to the Dragon Riders. Not Dragon Riders, Dragonhawks.
Our town is under siege.
Dragonhawk Rider Job jokes. Done.
What Job is done. It? My powers are ready. Be quick, human.
Our town is under siege.
Come on, say something funny.
My powers are ready.
You guys are so cool, say something funny.
Prepare to fly. My powers are ready.
Say something funny.
What is it?
Come on, you guys have jokes, I know that.
Our town is under
siege. Be quick, human.
Say something.
My powers are ready.
They're not gonna
Our
say it, are they?
Our forces are under attack!
What is it? What is it?
Okay, they're not.
Prepare to fly.
Okay, guess they've removed their jokes. Siege. Where the hell's our gold, my gnat?
Our forces are under attack!
There's nothing to do here.
My people must be avenged.
They used to have a bunch of jokes about...
Our town is under siege!
They used to say a bunch of jokes about them making excellent action figures.
Our forces are under attack!
So these are the Night Elf archers just looking like High Elves / Blood Elves.
Is someone injured?
Our town is under siege!
Let's get a bunch of these guys. And we can only recruit... Oh no, wait, we can get swordsmen.
Our forces are under attack!
We just can't get anything...
Is someone injured?
I'm on the job.
Our town is under siege.
I know that these
You're
guys have jokes.
My calculations.
These guys have a lot of jokes to say. They're elves.
You're interrupting my calculations.
Our forces
are
under
not
attack.
Like that. Let me do it.
I come to cleanse this
land.
Our town
no time.
Is under siege.
Look, I'm an engineer. My time is valuable. Why don't you bother someone else with your incessant clicking? If it's really that urgent, why don't you do it yourself? It's simple. Just take the hydraulic phase shift emulator and attach
Glory
it to the transmissible photon particle.
I come to cleanse this land.
What the hell did
I'll
you just
have
say?
It up in no time. It's an official term of the United Blood Elf Engineers Union. It should not be interpreted as a reasonable estimation of the actual time it will take to complete a task in any way, shape, or form.
Oh, okay.
Prince Kale.
That was funny.
They've taken over our outlying bases. We're completely surrounded.
Those bases are lost. We'll just have to improvise.
Ishnudaldir, Prince Kale. We've come to join your fight against the vile dead.
Greetings, Lady Vash. I would welcome your aid gladly, but the commander I serve does not approve of your kind.
I do not see him here sharing your peril. Let me bolster your forces with my own. If not, you and your brethren will surely fall.
What you say is true, but I accept your offer, Vash.
Good. Let's get to it then.
Oh goody, now I have to go listen to her jokes as well. I don't know how to recruit more Naga though.
Is my aid required? I come to cleanse this land.
Secure gold mine at the and build a town. Okay. How am I going to do that? Secure a gold mine and build a town hall. Hint, use Dragon Hawk Rider. Okay, it's a Zermany Metallus.
Be quick, human.
Cast an invisible inch to stop the building from attacking.
Glory to the Blood Elves.
Where must we fly? Permission to buzz the tower.
Okay, now they're saying funny stuff.
I'll hit the brakes, he'll fly right by. Tell Blizzard I'd make a great action figure.
Oh, okay, now you're doing the jokes.
That's right, pal. Adin, I am dangerous. Get that filthy cursor away from me. My powers are ready.
Okay, yeah. I don't think there are any action figures of these guys, though. Or anything of the sort. I don't even think you can actually buy, like,
be quick,
a
human.
Scale model of these things. Though they're pretty cool. Wish they sold, like,
the
scale
sky
models.
Is mine. Truth is
three times stronger. What do you want?
Some figurines or something.
No, not like that. Let me do it.
I didn't listen to his joke last
time.
Because
what do you want?
Because it was interrupted.
Look, I'm an engineer. My time is valuable.
His mouth is moving a lot when he talks.
Why don't you bother someone else with your incessant clicking? If it's really that urgent, why don't you do it yourself? It's simple. Just take the hydraulic phase shift emulator and attach it to the transdimensional photon particle emitter. Bam,
okay.
New tower.
Okay, that was a lot of technobabble, but okay.
I'll have it up in no time. It's an official term of the United Blood Elf Engineers Union, and should not be interpreted as a reasonable estimation of the actual time it will take to complete a task in any way, shape, or form.
Okay, thanks.
Tower defense. No, that's a silly idea. It would never work.
Actually, we're gonna get
I'll
something
like
that.
I'll have it up in no time.
Actually, we will have
You're
a tower defense later.
You're interrupting my calculations.
But it's not until later. But it is during this campaign that we're gonna get a tower defense game. Could we have a Altar of Kings? The answer seems to be no. So let's build an
How
Altar of Kings.
How did that get approved?
Because I said so. Your Crown Prince commands.
I grow anxious to act.
What does she have to say?
Time is short, mortal.
Okay, she has a lightning attack and death. Okay. Yeah, we'll never get to use her.
I will not be trifled with. Soon, we will reclaim the surface world and take vengeance upon the Night Elves.
Okay.
Illidan will show us the path to power. Keep tripping over this damn tail.
How do you trip over it if it's the only thing you move with?
Damned seawater. I'll never get these coils out of my hair.
Your hair's made of snakes.
It's far too bright in this surface world, and this fresh air is irritating my eyes.
Okay.
Our will shall be done.
Shouldn't you be worried about not being able to breathe on them above water anymore?
Is it time?
Yes, my friend. Yes, my friend.
What do these guys have to say?
Yes, my friend.
Okay, we do have swordsmen, but only elven swordsmen.
I am your servant.
Oh, so he's saying
that
the price for victory can be paid with elven lives instead of human lives. Goddamn racist.
No, not like that. Let me do it.
Yeah, let's kill those guys later. They will give us a lot of money. But first...
Spare the pleasantries.
First, let's get over here.
Our forces are under attack!
Yeah, let's get our Dragonhawk Riders.
What is it?
And then we can kill this guy.
Is my aid required? We should move soon.
I forgot about it.
Our will shall be done.
What is it? Clear the sky.
Slinging fire on us. What does this actually do? This, like, prevents someone from actually fighting back, doesn't it? Magically binds the enemy target in the air, so it cannot move or attack. It takes 30 damage per second. Okay, yeah. Good.
I fly.
Yeah, we will then need to attack that.
Convince me.
We will rebuild our base over here.
And flow.
And then send a second army of elves and...
Our forces are under attack!
Yeah, we will...
You're interrupting my calculations.
You guys will have to attack this as soon as any small army of elves to take out these trolls here. They should help us. But they're gonna give us gold and they're gonna give us something important for fighting these guys.
It shall be done.
Elves, aid us. We need a few healers here. Guard. He's very powerful and I don't really use him well because it's not actually a hero. So he will so if he dies we can't actually bring him back, so that would be
our
bad.
Our forces are under attack.
My fire be purged.
Ooh, a tiny castle. Oh, they're actually gonna try and destroy the Arcane Observatory. Let's just send our flying cavalry
Where
to
must
care
we
that.
Fly?
But good, we have a tiny castle.
I sent something.
Elusive. Didn't know it was in those boxes, but that helps. Build up the tiny castle here.
Outstanding.
I'll have it up in no time.
Yes, my friend.
Keep that alive.
What's the holdup?
Hey, yeah, just sailor.
Destroy everything that's not
Our
us.
Our forces are under attack.
Kill everything that's not
I
a blood elf. Actually, kill everything that's not, that has not, that is not, or has ever been an elf.
Done.
Oh,
prepare
shit,
to
man.
Fly.
Winds guide me.
Hey, wait, no, you're not supposed to be able to fight
be
back.
Quick, human.
Upgrade complete.
Where's our priest?
What ails you?
Go heal them.
As you wish. My powers are made.
Oh, okay, one of them actually has to continuously cast that one on him, right? Can they actually attack air? I mean, can they actually attack land?
Be quick, human.
Oh, okay. Upgrade to Mithril Forge Swords. Okay. Oh, wait. Mithril. Yeah. That's not the name of the weapon, it's what.
Is it glory to the Blood Elves?
Get a few of our technicians to go take care of that. Now, bring
My
Keal'thas.
People must be avenged.
I will not be trifled with.
Keal'thas and Lady Vash can deal with those trolls.
I will not be trifled with.
More gold is required.
I'm on the job.
We don't have any money. This is going to be one tough quest, isn't it? Oh, damn it. They're invading.
I'm on the job.
They're invading en masse. Well, luckily we have towers here. Oh, she can actually get in the boat as well. Didn't know they could.
Our town is under siege.
Glory to the Blood Elves.
Can they attack ground units? They can. They have magic lances. It only works on air units.
Is it time?
We should move soon.
Yeah. I don't think they can actually replace those,
I'm on the job.
Things.
Very good.
The, what are they called? Zeppelins.
What ails you? What is it?
Be quick, human.
Die already.
Our forces are under attack.
So our objective is to take out the undead bases. No, the main undead base. So let's take out this one, but this one here might be a little bit too strong, but it's gonna constantly send attacks.
Glory
on us.
To the Blood Elves.
We don't stop.
Our forces are under
Aid
attack!
Us in our plight.
What's the holdup?
Oh shit, there's a lot of them.
I'll do my best.
Luckily, we can kill them all very quickly.
I feel.
Oh, just don't die, Keal'thas.
I'm on the job.
That would be expensive.
My pleasure.
Let Lady Vash die instead.
Very good.
I will not be trifled with.
My people must
pay this
be
price
avenged.
With other elf lives instead. Oh shit, she's
I
dead.
I sent something. Elusive.
Our hero has fallen.
Oh, both our heroes have fallen. That's
I sent
not
something.
Good.
Our hero
elusive.
Has fallen.
Well, let's bring him back. That may have been a waste of time. I should have probably been a bit more careful when I did that. Should not have sent them there completely without support.
2 + 3 × 2. What do you want?
We need a healer.
Yes, yes, I'm already on it.
And yeah, we need to build us another thing for healers.
2 + 3 × 2.
What do you want?
I can't build there.
That's not in the blueprints.
Don't care.
More gold is required.
We need to Okay, this place does not actually have another gold mine. There's any another flying invasion at us. We're not gonna bother with the smaller undead bases, we're just gonna try and storm that one. Once we have the units for it.
I'm on the job.
And yeah, we're gonna get to keep Lady Vash for the rest of the campaign as far as I'm aware.
Time is short, mortal.
Prepare to fly.
Try and destroy our goddamn observatory.
I fly. I'm leaving.
Job's done.
Okay, let's send.
I feel edgy.
Him and Lady Vash over here.
Our will shall be done.
Job's done.
In Ashara's name.
Where must we fly?
Are they going to melee with it, or do they have to fire those little blue energy bombs at him?
Time is short, mortal.
Energy levels up.
What's the holdup?
I will not be trifled with.
This is. Let's get this instead. This would have helped.
Brilliant.
I sent something.
I'll have it up in no time.
Okay, we want now a few barracks. No, first we need a few farms.
I can't build that.
You want me to do what?
You want some priests? Yeah, we're gonna need priests to heal us up.
No, 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 not like that. Let me do it.
We should move soon.
Okay, let's kill these
guys
first.
By your command. For the Empress.
Okay, now.
For Natasha.
My pleasure.
Kill them and then run. Hit and run. We gotta listen to the rules.
I come to cleanse this land.
Job done.
Okay, yeah, that's why she's not having any mana.
Taste my
kill
sting.
That one. Kill that one.
Job done.
That one. Kill that one and then pull back.
Our forces are
I
under attack.
To cleanse this
okay, those guys are always going to attack us.
Brilliant.
I have a service. This is a tide over.
Gotta keep these guys alive.
Spare the pleasantries.
Didn't we have a? We don't have anything here.
My people must
we
be
had
avenged.
A mana fountain here, but it seems to have dried up or something.
What is it?
Winds, guide me. You're interrupting my calculations.
Winds? We're not I playing Warhammer here, so there are no winds of magic. I know it is selected this
Where
person.
Must we fly?
That sounds like that. Yeah, we're gonna have to get rid of these guys. Probably we should get rid of these guys so that this base is safe and then invade the undead base.
Enable my revenge. Is my aid required? My people must be avenged. I feel edgy.
Does this disappear after we
shall
use
be
it?
Done.
Is this have
we should move soon.
What's this? Teleport a target to a friend. Teleport a target.
Outstanding.
Okay, yeah, it has unlimited. It uses.
I grow anxious to.
So
act.
we should give
What's
it to
the
her.
Hold up?
Okay, so it cannot be.
I'll do my best.
For the Empress.
But yeah, we'll get those things there.
In Ashara's name.
More.
2 + 3 times star. What do you want?
More of these farms.
An elf would have thought of something better.
We need more farms.
I feel edgy. We should move soon.
More damage.
It shall be
more
done.
More lumber, more intellect.
It shall be done. I'll do my best.
Zap him!
Very good.
Job's done. Worth it?
Job's done.
Is it time? Yes.
So now No, he's gonna get full health, right?
My people must be avenged.
Heals perfectly.
Is it time?
You're interrupting my calculations.
Gather more lumber.
That's not in the blueprints.
Gather more lumber.
You want me to do what?
I grow anxious to act.
Continue destroying
for
the
stars. Natatar.
We need to think about this really carefully. Okay, yeah, we want to get
jobs
a few
done.
More
jobs
healers.
Done.
Yeah, like that.
Our town is under siege.
That'll be enough healers.
What's the holdup?
I will not be trifled with.
I said something elusive.
Be quick, human.
That's not good. Our base is under attack.
My powers are ready.
Our town is under siege.
Taste
I come to cleanse this land.
He will survive, I'm pretty sure of it. There's so much gold here.
Our forces are under attack!
Yeah, we're gonna need mostly for our repairs.
Prepare to fly. My people must be avenged.
Okay, yeah, you don't get to do attacks anymore.
What's the holdup?
Our will shall
our
be done.
Our town is under
our forces
siege.
Are under
by
attack!
Your command.
I come to cleanse this land.
You know, our highest level town centers survive.
Is someone injured?
Yeah, we want you.
Yes, my friend.
How do I select multiple units?
Oh, is
okay,
my aid
shift.
Required?
Get that, and the rest of you will just be healers.
Our town
I'll have
is
it up
under
in no
siege.
Time.
We want two barracks, of course. We need two barracks.
I come to cleanse this
An
land.
An elf would have thought of something better.
An elf would have thought of something better. Good. Meet the Lord Geralt's racism with your own racism. That ought to help.
Yes, I'm already on.
We should move soon.
I grow anxious to act.
Okay,
I
yeah, let's
something
go back
elusive.
To that base and prepare for an attack. Yeah, let's get that.
Outstanding.
This might backfire tremendously, but...
I come to cleanse this land.
Let's get a few of these guys to protect what's left of our base. Okay, we want at least two spellbreakers now. Four spellbreakers.
Job done.
And some basic infantry.
More gold is required.
Oh, we don't have the money for it.
I come to cleanse this Job land.
Job done.
We will want one of these things.
More gold is required.
How did that get approved?
There is no gold mine here, as far as I'm aware.
Yes, my
there's
friend.
There's those weird elven swords that they use.
I smell magic in the
right
air.
Away.
I don't think there's a single shield in game that looks like this, but it looks pretty cool.
I stand ready.
The
glory
weird phoenix
to the
thing.
Blood elves.
The weird phoenix thing that the blood elves use as their sign. The elves have
How
a lot of weird things
in this game. Done.
Ah, good. We're under attack.
Aid us in our plight.
Good. This is their attack lane, which is a counterattack soon.
Time is short, mortal.
This is our counterattack now.
I feel edgy.
So you'll be our number one.
My pleasure.
Go over here. And where's
is
the
it
lady?
Time?
We should
so
move
army number
soon.
One, please stay here. And Lady Vash will be
Glory
army number two.
To the Blood Elves.
Shall I strike?
I will not be trifled with.
What's the holdup?
I grow
anxious.
Army
number one and army number two.
I sense something
army one,
elusive.
Attack.
It shall be done.
Oh, they're gonna send a second attack wave. Oh, not a second, a third attack wave. We don't have the time to take the. We'll take out all these random doofuses later.
Time is short, mortal.
It shall be done.
Be quick, human.
We need healers.
We should move soon.
They're gonna destroy our observatory if we don't do something
our
about it.
Our forces are under attack!
Fly.
We need to stop
Clear
these things.
Skies. The sky is mine. My people must be avenged. Is my
aim
to
be avenged?
Sudden
of rotten blood that is to be spilled later on.
Is it time?
This space must be safe
for the Empress.
Before we finally leave.
Don't be afraid.
Actually, this might be able to stop these creepers here. I think that's what these guys are called, creeps. Something are those mobs called.
Is my aid required?
We call them something like
our forces are under attack!
Or creepers or something. It's a name for those mobs that just that are up here that don't belong to any faction in the game. They're just random monsters. Aha! A gold mine!
I come to cleanse this land.
The glory of Keal'thas will be rebuilt.
Our will shall be done. I will not be trifled with.
Where is he?
I come to cleanse this land. Kiji. Very good.
I grow anxious to act.
I set something elusive.
Who can we set the mana from? No.
I'll do my best.
I stand ready.
I'll send him over to home.
In a sorrow's name.
Yep, we're just gonna send him home.
We should move soon.
This
is too easy.
Our ship can go over here and wait for him. We will need. There might be something on here. We'll go see what that is later. We need another engineer to go build something.
Is it time? I will not be trifled.
Our number is almost completely alive.
My people must be avenged.
But not too
badly.
I'm
on the job.
Okay. Yeah. Go over here and kill whatever there is to kill.
You're interrupting my calculations.
You will build up a defense here. A new town center.
I can't build that.
Yes, yes. I'm already on it.
Yes, my friend.
And you guys will help defend.
Of course.
Done.
We need a few more archers there.
Build more farms.
Yeah. Town centers work just like farms. Okay, we can't land there exactly, so we have to... Or can we? Ah, we can. But we'd have to start here and blow our way through the trees.
Our forces are under attack!
Okay, yeah, the way back to Dalaran is blocked by enemies.
Of course.
Bash the Spartan, please.
Why I said something elusive.
Our forces are under attack!
What ails you?
Pull back. Not what was that. Good, we got one of those guys going. Don't think we've lost anything else here. But,
I feel
Keal'thas was supposed to join the fight. That was not what was supposed to happen.
Our will shall be done.
Is someone injured?
We have a lot of healers.
Is it time?
We destroyed the base, now we need to prepare for the second attack.
Brilliant. Yes.
Let's go over there.
Is my aid required?
Why have I surfaced?
Go over here, please.
I'll make it so.
No, just stay there. You'll be fine.
I will not be trifled with.
See this boat? Yes. They can't heal while they're in their boats. In some games, they can heal while in those vehicles, and others they can't. It depends on what the people who programmed
my
the game wanted it to be.
Yours.
Job's done.
That thing looks important.
What's the holdup?
Good, let's just heal to full health.
My pleasure.
That was all
my fire be purged.
Yeah, just stand there.
Our forces are under attack.
What ails you?
Oh shit, that's a lot. Where's our army?
Time short,
quickly.
Mortal.
Then we'll use another before our base gets wrecked.
Where must
our
we fly?
Our forces are under attack!
I feel edgy.
They killed my Naga. No, they ate it.
Our town is under siege!
And now it's free.
We should move soon. I'll do my best.
Energy? More mana.
Outstanding.
Our forces are under attack. Our town is under siege.
This is a little difficult. More difficult than I was expecting it to be. Because there's just a lot of things to keep
What's
track
the hold
of.
Up?
Then those ogres over there.
Our town is under siege. Are under attack.
Let's prepare for one final attack.
I'm on the job.
I will not be trifled with.
In a Our poor elves are being slaughtered.
Yes.
Our forces are
I'm
under
on
attack.
The job.
My people must be avenged.
Go over here and prepare to bring the last few elves that I want to train you. And a few archers. Oh, and because I lack a keep. No, wait, an arcane vault.
I'll have it up in no time. How did that get approved?
Oh, and they have their special buildings. Yeah, we need arcane vaults.
I stand ready.
Is my aid required? Right away.
Okay, let's heal these guys and prepare for the final attack.
What's the holdup?
The Naga, once again, are far more helpful.
What is it?
I mean, yeah, the reason's because Keal'thas is a racist asshole, but still.
I stand ready.
Yes, my friend.
On your mark.
Yes, my friend.
Okay. Once his army is ready.
Be quick. Time is mana.
Arcane vault's being built.
No, not like that. Let me do it.
I stand ready.
Then we build a few farms, train up the last few units we need, and attack. That shouldn't take too long.
Job's done.
Or a siege workshop? We don't have one of those. So we really did have to just build a farm here.
You want me to do what?
Build that.
More gold is required.
We have lots of lumber. If we could only sell lumber in exchange for gold.
I thirst for magic.
For gold, it would help.
I grow anxious to act.
Gather the last few ships we need so we can do one massive
Job's
invasion.
Done.
And perhaps we'll kill the ogres first. We land, kill the ogres, and then kill the
Two plus
undead.
Three times star- What do you want?
I smell magic in the air.
Is it time?
More gold is required.
So
is it time?
We will prepare for the invasion now.
Is someone injured?
Okay, let's attack the ogres.
Yes, my friend.
Our will shall be done.
I
after
smell
we
magic
fail.
In the air.
Our
the blood
will
after
shall be
up
done.
We should move soon.
Oh yeah, that thing there has a cyberman and we'll use it. Just wants to use it. Which is good for us because it's inside the way it's coming.
I will not be trifled.
Prepare to
Someone
fly.
Firing on us.
I sent something elusive. My people must be avenged.
Bring Is
Lady
it time?
Va- send Lady Vash over here.
By your command.
My people must be avenged.
I like that music.
Get on with it.
Going to the boats.
Don't be afraid.
My powers are ready.
And we launch our invasion now.
Clear the skies.
I grow anxious to act. Brilliant.
Can she send herself
for the Empress?
Let's hope she can send herself to safety. Ow, that's gonna hurt. No, they can't.
Brilliant.
And she's dead. Well, that's a shame.
Our hero has fallen.
She'll be back soon. Just send her over here. She'll find her
yes,
own way.
Yes, my friend.
Our forces are under attack.
Here.
I sense something elusive.
What is it? Where must we fly?
Is my aid required?
Replenishment potion.
What's the holdup?
What's that do?
Our forces are under attack!
Here we come under attack.
Convince me.
Party ebb and flow.
I'll stand ready.
Snare the pleasantries.
These guys seem to have special lines.
Snare the pleasantries. Why have I surfaced? Our tide is rising. In the depths. No one can hear you scream. Well, they can, but it's really muffled. I think I have swimmer's ear. This world will be mine, and I'll start with the swimming pools. No sink shall be safe from world domination. Ice tea is part of our two-pronged offensive. The day of our invasion shall be known as Bidet. Enable my revenge. Aid us
okay,
in our plight.
So they were stupid water-related jokes.
What ails you?
And things that are associated with water, like sinks and bathtubs and
spawn
swimming
of darkness.
Pools and bidets.
Of course.
Fun. Okay, let's launch our... Oh, okay, yeah, we need to invade through the undead base.
Right away.
Is it time?
We should move soon.
Let's
is someone advance. Injured? I feel...
Time
edgy.
Is short, mortal.
We should move soon.
Something just
very
spawned
good.
In and out for a few seconds.
Our forces are under attack!
I'm hurt.
Is someone injured?
Where are these guys?
Be quick.
They have solved the trick.
Our forces are under attack!
Need shield attacks.
I feel edgy.
That would be the mana withdrawal.
Our will shall be done.
Be quick, human.
Yeah, keep this. And we'll win soon enough. But just in case, let's prepare a second army.
Our forces
more
are under attack!
More gold is required. What's the holdup?
I thought we did not have swords for this fight.
Strength.
No, 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 ah.
Yes.
Damn it, I lost my, Naga. Can't replace those.
Our forces are under attack!
I said something. The lies come to cleanse this land.
This is so difficult to do without any artillery that destroys buildings.
Where must we fly?
Only is our infantry. They can destroy things, it just takes a little while longer.
My
forces are under attack!
Oh, shit,
the
main base
cleanse
under attack.
This land.
Well, there's nothing I can do about that. Actually, Lady Vash.
Our town is under siege.
Send home.
By your command.
We should move soon. My pleasure.
Let's hope he can handle
this. I come
himself.
To cleanse this land. My people
if
must be avenged.
If he can't, then this was a huge mistake.
I grow
we
anxious
him here.
To act. My song is yours.
Yeah, kill these guys first.
Is
we
it
think
time?
About how
our forces are under attack.
Later.
Our hero has fallen!
Oh, and Keal'thas has been slain.
I stand ready.
Yeah, that was a mistake. How is he ever gonna get out of here now? I should not have sent him back home. Yes, my friend. That was a mistake.
Our town is under siege.
Okay, it's all destroyed. Please destroy the base itself.
Done.
So we can just win.
Our forces are under attack.
Time is short, ready. Mortal.
Oh.
Yes. What ails
a strong base they have?
My power is already.
Trying to close the building. It's effective.
Our will shall be done.
Our town is under siege.
In Ashara's name.
I feel edgy.
Our forces are under attack.
Not enough mana.
It shall be done. I'll do my best.
We can't run away.
My pleasure. Outstanding. Very good.
Our forces are under attack.
What's the holdup?
Keep running, keep running, keep running. And he said,
no. I will not be trifled with.
Our hero has fallen.
I will.
Our town is under siege.
I will not be trifled with. For the Empress. By your command.
I think I decided to do something stupid with him instead of trying to just continue pushing into the enemy base.
Our town is under siege!
Nothing we can do about that now. He's gonna have to survive. The problem is he would have been very helpful here. Well, we can probably bring him back there.
Our town is under siege!
What? Continue attacking, don't just stand there.
I thirst for magic.
Our town is under siege!
Destroy them, please. The enemy base is almost completely destroyed. There's nothing left.
Our forces are under
attack! Yeah, our base is completely utterly wrecked.
Is it time? In a solid name.
I am hitting him.
Our forces are under attack.
Low upkeep. Oh right, we have some more armor.
More gold is required.
I sent something elusive.
I forgot that I had that. Oh, come on, come on, get in the boat, get in the boat, get in the boat, get in the boat. Oh shit, they're attacking. Send
is
for reinforcements. The base is done for.
Our forces are under attack.
I stand ready.
Send it over there.
I will not be trifled with.
Our town is under siege.
Their base is still pretty big. At least it's almost over.
Time is short, mortal.
These reinforcements should be enough.
Build more bombs.
I grow anxious to
destroy that before they can train any more new units.
Our town is under siege.
Not destroy that.
For Nazatar.
2+3 times. What do you want?
Oh, you can build something here for units. Build one of these things.
An elf would have thought of something better.
I stand ready.
Well, why don't
How
you make any suggestions then?
Be done.
Our town
My
is under
must
siege.
Be avenged. It shall be done.
I grow anxious to act.
Okay, so they can't train any more new units. Well, they can still train a few units, but nothing bad. Okay, we're at max upkeep.
Our town is under siege!
We are at max upkeep, we need to train some more.
I'll have it up in no time.
Build farms.
Yes, yes, I'm already on it.
Why don't we get the elven farms? Even though we have the elven builders.
I sent something elusive.
Our town is under siege!
Our will shall be done.
Okay, Keal'thas has arrived.
I feel edgy.
Job's done.
Does this also damage flying units? The Pillar of Flame ability to
this? Is it time?
What's the hold?
No.
Our town is under siege!
Vengeance.
My fire be burned!
Job's done.
Oh crap, where the hell did they get that thing from?
Our town is under siege!
Very good.
Okay, now we're under siege. Yes,
yes, my friend.
Oh, that thing is pierced now.
He's gone, spawn of darkness.
We should move soon. Yes, my friend.
Destroy it.
Our town is under siege.
We should move soon.
Yeah, our entire town's been destroyed. And it was such a small invading army as well.
Job's done.
Yeah, it's basically nothing. Our heroes just aren't strong enough to beat him.
Time is short, mortal.
Okay, at least we've won.
Edgy.
I'm pretty sure we've won now. We'll just get a few Dragonhawk riders so we can take out these things.
Our
here.
Town is under siege!
So we don't need to deal with this. Oh, that's where the dragons are coming from.
I
quick, before they spawn another one.
Elusive.
They don't need a gold mine, they don't even make money.
Our will shall
they
be
just
done.
Waste it.
Our forces are under attack! Our
is
town is
required.
Under siege!
My people must be advanced.
On them without them actually noticing.
I feel edgy.
But it does do quite a lot of damage.
Our town is under siege.
I will not be trifled with.
Glory to the Blood Elves.
That was a nice attack.
What is it?
The sky is mine.
Our town is under siege.
Scroll of healing.
My pleasure.
And destroyed your house.
Outstanding.
There might be something important there.
Is it time?
Oh, that one lone swordsman's been destroying the building
under
there.
Siege. Our forces are under
What's
attack.
The hold up?
This episode's been running for a long time, but we're about to finish this quest, so there's no reason to stop it.
Vengeance.
Our town is under siege!
Glory to the Blood
I'll
Elves!
Do my best.
See, does this spread faster? Yes, it does. And there was nothing important in those houses.
I'll do my best.
Is it time?
And I think that's victory, right?
Our town is under siege!
Oh no, wait, they still have their stupid gold.
My powers are ready.
Probability of success? Zero. Probability of success? Zero. Probability of success? Zero.
Alright, yeah, they all say funny stuff when they're about to attack because they know it's a stupid idea.
Our forces are under attack!
Because they have the lowest attack rating in the game.
You have my thanks, lady. This victory would not have been possible without your aid. Though I fear I may have doomed myself by accepting it.
The human you serve trusts no race but his own. His sense of honor runs no deeper than his tolerance.
It is loyalty and duty that bind me to him, and to this failing alliance. But now those tenets seem as distant as our ruined homeland. All I know is that my brethren and I hunger for something more.
Then perhaps, young Kale, it is time to find a new path to power and glory.
I can't explain it exactly, but ever since our homeland was destroyed, my brethren and I have felt empty, almost drained of our spirit. There is a hunger now that has hardened our hearts.
I know this hunger, Kale. Like us, your people are addicted to magic. It flowed through your veins for over 10,000 years. And now, with the corruption of your land and the Sunwell that empowered you...
We have been cut off from our power, from our birthright. Without a new source of magic, my people will surely die.
There are other founts of power in this world, Kale. Demons, for instance.
You speak of madness, my lady. We will never be that desperate.
Your aversion is understandable, but still...
Prince Kale, Grand Marshal Garethos has arrived. He has brought a full battalion with him.
Damn. Vosh, you'd best leave. I cannot guarantee your people's safety.
Right, yeah. Fell magic is extremely addictive. If they're not gonna... They're not gonna want to use
Naga
it for
warriors.
A while.
Forget about them!
So, Kale, you've shown your true colors at last. I knew you were in league with those serpents. Now I have all the proof I need to execute every traitorous one of you.
Please, my lord, spare my men. It was my decision to...
Save your breath. I never trusted you, vainglorious elves. It was a mistake to accept you into the Alliance in the first place. Now, at long last, you'll be dealt with appropriately. Take them away!
Oh, right, now we get the tower defense game after this next quest, if we find the secret. And this is why the elves ended up joining the Horde and not the Alliance. But I'm going to have to end this episode here, everyone. I hope you all enjoyed. If you did, leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe for more, and I'll see you next time. Farewell!